This tiny gadget can see things your eyes can't, and it could potentially save you thousands. Meet the Thermomaster P2, the world's second smallest thermal camera. The first thing that makes the P2 special is its size, but the power it packs is what makes it truly remarkable. Imagine needing to inspect hard-to-reach places, like tight spaces behind a wall or under a car's hood. A bulky thermal camera just wouldn't cut it. But with the P2's slim 8mm thickness, you can slip it right into those spots without breaking a sweat. So let's open up this box right here. On the side, you're greeted with a few specifications. The high temp range is 600 Celsius, which is amazing to me. We're also greeted with a message of Razer X patented AI image algorithm. Underneath the manuals, you'll find a key hanger and a case. Inside the case, you'll find the thermal camera itself. But what's so cool about this thermal camera right here, you can actually put the key holder in it, and this fits very easy in your pocket, just like that. You can take it anywhere. That's how convenient this right here is. You go to someone's house, you're helping them with something, you just crank this open. Let me see if you have any leaks. Bam, bada bing, bada boom. You know, that's in my case. But I can also imagine inspectors or electricians finding this very handy to use. Going further, you also find a small box with a USB-C extension cable. So this camera, this goes in my phone directly, right? This is really already very convenient. But what if I need to get into somewhere even more difficult, a more tighter space? Then you get the USB extension cable. So now you can go into even harder places, you know? That's pretty cool. So just to show you quickly, I've connected the thermal camera to my phone, and in the manual, there's a QR code that you can scan. It will redirect you to the application, the Android application. It's very easy to set up. As you can see, it's working. And now we're gonna connect this to my tablet so we can get a better viewing of it. Okay, after you've given all permissions, you can go ahead and start it up. And we're gonna just walk through everything quickly. First thing you wanna do is click on filters. It's standard on white hot, but I like to put it on iron red. Then I would also like to add a pointer in the middle, like that. Or a line, if you want to put a line somewhere, you can do that. You can also remove it by just clicking the line, but you can put multiple lines right there. If I want to remove the line, just do that. Rectangles is possible. Multiple rectangles, again, if you want to remove it, just click on the rectangle. The same goes with circle. So you can go ahead and only measure temperatures right in the circle. So that's pretty cool. We've got font color. You can change some fonts if you would like. Going further, you can also create pictures. So you can make a picture and it will get saved right here, and you can share it in third-party apps. But you can also record videos. And the videos that you record will also record your voice. So that is awesome. So you can actually record, showcase something, and explain to a customer, to your friend. Look how hot this right here is. This is the hard disk drive. So that's pretty hot right there. And you can easily share it with people. That being said, we will also have a picture-in-picture, which I love, because now I can show you guys how it actually works. You can see what I'm seeing. Right here, there's no heat coming off. From here, it's my Pokemon collection. If we go right here, you can see that this light right here, the light is 31 Celsius. So that's pretty cool. So if we walk here, sorry for all the boxes, I have a lot of things to review. You can see that the floor heating is coming all from this side. How cool is that? And it stops right here because it goes also in the bathroom. This is the bathroom door. And it stops practically here. But you can see all the heat is on this side, meaning they have the heater right there and it's spreading towards this side, okay? So when going into the toilet, you can see that it also has floor heating. That's just awesome. It's like 29.8 degrees Celsius when you're taking a pit or when you're taking a shit. So it's pretty warm here. It's pretty comfortable to stay here for 30 minutes to just chill on your phone or read something, whatever. Amazing. You can see how they've installed it. You can see if there's a leak somewhere. Yeah, so going to the kitchen, we're actually currently cooking. So we're currently making pasta, heating up the water at least. You can see here the temperature is 62 Celsius. And you can see the heat coming from down there. And that's like 170
Wow, that's just 200 Celsius right there. So we're reaching 200 Celsius. We're reaching 200 Celsius. So you also get burn protection, just confirm. All good. And lastly, we can also check out if we have a water leak. You can check that through here. Just turn on the water. Sorry for the mess again. Currently cold water, as you can see. And now you can check underneath the plumbing and to see if there's any leakage. And you can do this with a lot of use cases. I can imagine a lot of tech lovers would love to use this, or electricians. There's a lot of ways to make good use of this.
Damn. Yeah, I'm definitely happy with this gadget right here. I think I'm gonna keep this one for myself. I'm pretty sure I am. I'm gonna play around with it. But let's just go ahead and check out the website, because there's a special discount for you guys if you're interested in buying it. So just to be clear, I'm not getting paid for this review video. I am, however, allowed to keep this smart gadget, and I'm grateful for that. Thank you. So this is their website right here. As you can see, they have a lot of products, and they're not only the world's second smallest thermal camera, but they also have the world's smallest thermal camera. So the Thermomaster P2 is priced at $249. There's also a coupon right here. So I'll leave a copy of the discount code in the description with the link for you. If you're interested, go ahead and purchase one for yourself. So that being said, we have come to an end. If you liked what you saw in this video, please smash that like button, hit that subscribe button, and please leave a comment below. Thank you all for watching, and don't forget, I'll see you in the next one.